Ladies and gentlemen, my new customer, she moving out. I wasn't sure if she was still living here or not. We're getting ready for Christmas, getting ready for Santa. Ladies and gentlemen, I think it might be crunch time. Vacuum crunch. I think this is vacuum crunch footage. Vacuum crunch. Some of you out there who follow me, they love that vacuum footage. I haven't shown you no vacuum footage in a while, but the last vacuum footage I showed you was out of sight. I think I got over a thousand some views. But you're gonna get spoiled today. You're gonna get spoiled today. ASMR vacuum footage. It's Friday, you're gonna get spoiled today. People who are back and they got that bag, you don't need that bag, just get a canister. So you can show your followers that dry soil going into that daggone canister. They wanna see that. It's all in the bag, they can't see it. Step your vacuum game up. Thank you. I love the vacuum footage so far. ASMR vacuum, folks. I actually got over 1,000 views on the last vacuum video I sent. I was surprised. So you guys like that? You guys like that, you know? But like and subscribe to my channel. Hit that bell to be notified of my new videos. Since I know you guys like that vacuum footage, I'm gonna start giving more of it. But I like to come to these trashy townhomes, the way they haven't vacuumed in ages, so I can give you the good footage. You know what I mean? But make sure you subscribe to my channel, because 2021 around the corner. And I told you I got some on my sleeve. I got some tricks on my sleeve for you guys. Some of you back there sit there laughing, but just watch. Vacuum. People don't understand how long it takes to vacuum if you got a lot of dry soil on your carpets. Look at that. They're going rat's nest. Huh? Coming out your carpets. You guys got to start vacuuming every Sunday. Every root beat. You guys want to start vacuuming your carpets at least once a week, every Sunday. that preconditioned on carbon fibers. I think my new customer probably was renting this place out. I don't think she was living here. Nah, I think she was staying because she said she bought a new house. Ah, damn, my shoulders hurt. Getting old. Much better, but these carpets still need to be replaced.